The Woodlands community is wonderful, very accepting. You get an array of experiences very early. Experiences that my daughters had and my wife and I had with Woodlands Academy is second to none.
Oh, it's so much more than just academics. They help everyone shine in their own way, and they recognize all the gifts that each student can offer.
It's so amazing to experience things outside of like my daily life or where I live or like how I've lived my life. Woodlands really encourages us to try new things.
I like being in an all-girls school because you can definitely be yourself and not have to worry about who's watching you.
It doesn't inhibit us socially at all. I still have guy friends who go to other schools. I still went to prom. It's something that's, I think, really unique to Woodlands, but it's not a downfall at all. If anything, it's just a plus.
Flora can be who she wants to be. She doesn't have to pretend to be anybody else.
Everyone's just comfortable with each other.
So much fun to be like involved in different things. You can be a sporty, athletic girl, but you can also be the person that loves to bake and likes, also has an artistic side and likes to do a variety of different things.
Woodlands has given them a larger worldview. It's given them an opportunity to interact with people from various cultures, various races, creeds, etc., and has broadened their scope in the world.
You really get to know each other throughout the year and like really make these friendships that you know are going to last forever. Yeah.
One of the girls had said to me that the only thing you can't be at Woodlands is not yourself. I think everybody finds her place. Girls who want to try other things like editing a newspaper or taking photographs or painting. Girls who have a spirit of adventure and a love for learning.
The level of opportunity is extraordinary here at Woodlands. One of the things that we're able to provide is kind of tailoring a student's curriculum to their needs. It's tremendously rewarding.
They're learning to be innovative, independent thinkers.
But you really are trying to find who you are and what you want to do.
Within a few weeks, everybody knew who she was. And I think with sports and all those integrated activities where they're not just mixing with their class, they're mixing with the school. Flora's got great friends across the board and now enjoying being a sophomore and taking care and looking out for freshmen. And I think that's great. I don't imagine that would happen in a big school.
You're able to just kind of like develop your personal everything.
Just wonderful. It's just the perfect place for our daughter.
They can make a difference in the world and go out there and succeed as powerful young women.